And now we bring you the third installment of 12 months of financial fraud, where FINRA gave
not one, not two, three FAQs,
took away
2 days of trading,
and gave
one lifetime of PTSD.